This is a control unit of the electric heater, and we have a problem on this switch. Here's a connection problem. So he's trying to clear out all the rust inside. I mean on it.
Should we wear black or blue jeans?
Even the cable.
Oh, blue. Yeah.
Black. This is the switch.
Okay.
And put the cable back. And we are about to weld the cable back instead of tying it up. The other one, clean the other one, also we're gonna weld on. Okay, I think a bad connection problem is solved. Just making sure it's sticking together. Okay. Putting the control unit back in the case. And the switch back. Before covering it back, he's trying to test the switch. Okay, we got a solid green light on. The red light is blinking. I don't know what the red light is. Oh, something wrong with it. Something just burned with the spark plug. He said, the welding is not done perfectly, so he's cleaning out the cable again. Okay, we bring the cable back again. So, butt weld again. Two. Cut the lead on it. Side the tip. We didn't take apart the black cable. The problem was the red cable. Okay, we're testing this again. Plug it in. Yeah, green light on. These lights on too. Okay. It's working good now. It's done. No problem at all.
Nothing to you.
Well, he said the switch is still too hot, so he's gonna take apart all the things inside it. So he's trying to clean it, everything inside in that. Flip the little tips out. You still got a bad connection, that's why you're getting too hot sometimes. So we just spray the lubricating oil. Bring the cover back. He's checking out if the lubricating is working. Still got the resistance.
Auf Sante.
Das auf.
Auf Sante.
Das auf.
Das ist nicht. これで食べて、オフさん出て、ダメね。
Zero resistance and that's on.
オフさんて。
It should be on. And comes out. Okay, it's disconnected definitely. It's disconnected. It's not moving.It's disconnected either way. On but okay, see? The needle's not moving at all. Something wrong inside in it. That's on but it's not connected either way. That's off.That's on. Okay, we're testing again. Still not moving. He said it's bad connection. Since the switch inside, the white switch is not working, we're gonna connect the red and black cable directly.Not through the switch. So we're gonna directly connect the two cables, two different colors of cables, without through the switch.